teen brain development is a fascinating part of the development during adolescence. And I think it's important for parents to know that the brain is a work in progress during the teen years. And in fact, the brain is not fully developed until about 25 years of age. Certainly, young people also may have a heightened kind of emotional response to things that are happening during the adolescence. One of the things that we know, an important concept, is that the limbic system, which has to do with pleasure and reward, is a little bit stronger during the teen years than something else called the prefrontal cortex, which has to do with logic and rational thought and self-awareness. And that partly is the reason why teenagers may experience things in a heightened way, because the limbic system, which has to do with emotions and pleasure and reward, is much stronger. And I think parents probably still remember the music they listened to when they were a teenager, and maybe remember their first crushes or attractions, because all of those experiences and feelings are much stronger during the teen years. The other thing that we know is that the frontal lobe is very much developed during the adolescence period, and connections are being fully made to the brain during that time. And we know that that area is very much part of executive functioning and decision making. And it isn't until later that in adolescence that all of these connections are fully made. So for all of these reasons, we know that teen brain development is really important in terms of emotional decision making in adolescence, and that certainly protecting the teen brain and getting young people to sleep well, to eat well, to not use alcohol and drugs, which all affect the teen brain, is a very important part of what we can do as parents to guide them.